Short arm of a chromosome, the short arm of a human chromosome is symbolized by convention as P. The P comes from the French petit meaning small. All human chromosomes have two arms, the P, short, arm and the Q, long, arm. They are separated from each other only by a primary constriction, the centromere, the point at which the chromosome is attached to the spindle during cell division. The symbol Q was chosen for the long arm simply because it followed P in the alphabet.